Good afternoon, Ridgeview High School, and thanks for watching the Ravens Report. I'm Mason Loving.
And I'm Mandy Kuhlman. It's Thursday, March 6th. We'll be on a regular bell schedule tomorrow.
Time is running out to buy your yearbook. The school has ordered 400, which sounds like a lot, but over 360 have already been purchased. When they're gone, they're gone. Also, seniors who want their baby picture to be in the yearbook need to purchase an ad by the 21st of this month. Both order forms for the yearbook and the baby ads are in the front office.
Our winter sports season is complete, and it wasn't just our Ridgeview athletes who were epic. The fans were too. Austin Purcell and Corbin Carpenter of the Ravens Report put together this video on our student section, and it has a chance to win a statewide contest.
Well, you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold.
The athletes, they vibe off of it, the momentum, it can change the momentum of the game for sure.
For volleyball, we really like having a big crowd. And
that home court advantage, it really can inspire you to perform better.
I like the student section because it's loud and it intimidates all the other teams.
Our student section is great. They help us out so much by pumping us up when we're playing and keeping us going.
Questions. I'll be the teacher, you could be the lesson. I'll be the preacher, you be the confession. I'll be the quick relief to all you stressing. It's a thin line between love and hate. Is you really real or is you really fake? I'm a soldier standing on my feet, no surrender.
A lot of Raven pride on display in that video. And good luck to our spring season athletes. You can help us win the video contest being put on by the OSAA. Go to YouTube, search for the Ridgeview student section video, and like it. Get your friends and family to like it too. Voting is open for another week.
Now is the last chance to pick up a performance long sleeve Ridgeview shirt and get a free bumper sticker. The folks at the Talons Point say the shirt feels like a million tiny fairy kisses on your skin due to the delightfully soft material they're made of. Check them out today after school. You do not want to miss out on this opportunity.
Open gym for volleyball started this week. It's on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3 to 5. And another session of Raven Futsal takes place tonight from 7 to 9. More student-produced news stories, sports highlights, and other fun stuff can be found on the school's YouTube page at youtube.com/Ridgeview Ravens. I'm Mason Loving.
And I'm Mandy Kuhlman. Thanks for watching the Ravens Report. We have a new segment that's about to debut. Keep paying attention, seniors. Have an epic day and stay classy, Ridgeview.
It's time to play...
Guess That Baby!